Alright, Lost Galaxy here, back on episode of Dwarf Fortress. We have done the thing and the stuff. The heck do they want? They want the object of. Oh, they want my earring worth 1,000 ducats. Well, I did technically need to test the defenses again, so. It also doesn't seem like they had just a randomly attack livestock, so I can leave livestock outside of the city. Oh, this pool of water dried out. Interesting. Oh, yeah, I needed to move that mechanism. I'll just be increasing this number of the armed forces in Greece. Okay, that is honorable of them to let my people like get back for the attack. That would have been awkward. I need to link that to the bridge network. I've noticed if the invaders are on the other side of the river, it's going to make it 3,000 times harder for them to get to me. And then they have to ford the river by themselves. Oh, they fought a rhinoceros. Ah, yes, they need quivers as well. Wait a minute, I made. No. We're not having Bronze Workshop.
Thank you.
Oh, he fell down and he got knocked off the wall. So they climbed at the wall again.
Thank you.
Did they again? Did they try to crawl over the wall to attack people, and they drowned? Is that what's happening here? Because if that is, I'm going to be very annoyed. Why? Why is he in the water? I'm about to give up on this game and start a new fort just because they're constantly throwing themselves in the water. I'm guessing they're trying to shoot them or something. I don't know. I don't know why they would attempt a pathfind outside of the fort when it's in siege and they're told not to leave and they're told all of the things that, like, this is the shit that's pissing me off with this game right now. Is they're doing stupid things like throwing themselves in the water, attempting to get to the enemies when they could just, not. No, I'm good. At this rate, I'll just start another fort. One without a moat. Because it's getting really fucking annoying. Like, I'm actually upset right now that I've built all of these defenses, and the first absolute reaction from the defender is, let me jump off the wall into the pit of water to get to the goblin. Oh, God. Oh, no, here, no, I want one fight to go out. I think the next time I'm gonna try to make a simple, like, outright fort. Why? Why are you outside the wall? It doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Are they just somehow climbing up these fucking sheer cliff faces and getting out? I don't understand, and it's one of those. I'm just gonna give up trying to figure this out and just make a new port at this rate. I cannot care enough. And I'd just rather make a new port then keep dealing with it. On that note, fuck this game. Oh yeah, let's all jump into the water. Yep, we all somehow get knocked into the water. The entire band of dwarves into the water. Yay! What do you mean we just killed like two goblins and the entire squad? But no, I'm fucking done. Like, this is pissing me off. Like, it this is why? What? Okay. I would get if, like, oh, a single person gets knocked off into the water because combat. But then why would they just start swimming deeper into the damn water? Or. It baffles me. Like, it's just one of those, like, why is this happening? This makes no fucking sense. The same way, like, oh, you know, the March Dwarf jumping out of the tower because he doesn't have ammunition to then go beat them to death with his damn crossbow. And then drowning because of that. It's like, why? Why would they do that? No. I'm assuming all of these people are just gonna outright drown because they don't understand what swimming is. Okay, whatever. I'm restarting the fort anyway. This is starting to annoy me. Some of the certain things I've done with the fort. And then just like the absolute mental not worky. Because the other one would get me banned off of YouTube. Or not YouTube, just get me. Whatever. Mentally insufficient. Or like, oh yeah, I'm gonna jump off a damn wall into the pit of water that we dug into the ground for a specific fucking reason, and then drown myself because I can't swim because I don't have ammunition to get to the gabo. I'm like, why? Why? Why the f like losing this many dwarves? Just because they thought, oh, jumping into the damn water is a smart idea. Maybe if I had a higher fucking wall where then the dwarf wouldn't risk it to climb off the damn wall. I'm just like baffled. Do I have to put an outright never go here restriction around the damn walls because they're too stupid? Or the game doesn't understand how to pathfind correctly? Like, I am absolutely baffled that this has happened where I've lost like four dwarves to them seeing an enemy and then attempting to climb out of the damn wall to attack the enemy. Yeah, no. I don't feel like trying to fix this. It's one of those, fuck it. I'd rather just let the sport sit here and be and exist in this world where it's just this bad and do something else. And just restart. Yeah, I'm gonna restart next time around because I am outright annoyed. I guess the next time Runa could build walls on the side of the bridge so they can't drown themselves if I do another moat. Probably will do another moat. I don't know. If you like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.